Okay, hi, this is a 1928 TB-3 pot. It was originally a 40-hole arch top and a tenor neck. We have a Sullivan conversion ring in here. So the pot is uncut and still can be put back to its original form. But it sounds great as a converted flat top, and it has a replacement neck with Bella Voce inlays. And here's what it sounds like.